Met het afronden van episode 5 hebben wij alleen nog de bonus episode Archangel te gaan. De bonus episode Archangel te gaan. Ik moest een safe slot kiezen blijkbaar daarvoor.
And in politics, the Secretary General and other high-ranking UN administrators are on Luna for a security summit. We await the official briefing later tonight. Deputy Undersecretary Christian Avasarala has been sequestered to an undisclosed Earth location for emergency government operations.
Archangel is arriving. Stand by for resume post.
Die vrouw heeft Archangel als gebruikersnaam.
Ma'am, if you need anything at all, you can use it.
Atlas,
so
de last van de wereld te dragen.
Not bad for a coffin. Nishan, where the fuck are you?
Good morning. Volgens mij is dit de stem van Roshan van Assassin's Creed.
You mean my descent? I'm being guarded like a fucking war prisoner. What do you think?
Was it another assassination plot?
Could be any damn thing. With everyone on Luna for the summit, I am suddenly the highest ranked official on the planet.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Sure. It doesn't mean a shit. But at least it's a chance to annoy my enemies. Where is your voice coming from anyway? I don't see a comms link.
There's here a drone.
What in the flying fuck?
Apologies for the dramatic reveal. I know how you dislike me pinging your terminal all day. This seemed to be a workable solution. I also took the liberty of having security bring down some of your personal items.
Oh. Jesus. Ik heb het even gegoogeld. Dat is niet Roshan in Assassin's Creed. Jawel! Ja, ook Roshan in Assassin's Creed en Shadowrun in Mass Effect. Ja, bekende voice actor. Ik herkende de stem. Respect voor mijn stem herkenning.
And Undersecretary Mendez is still hounding you about the reorganization plan.
That's all?
No, there's also a message from Callisto.
Are you sure?
Yes, it reached your receiver about 45 minutes ago. I forwarded it to your hand terminal.
Okay, go back to your dock. Let me get to work.
Kinetic spin. Sergeant General's puzzle. Oh, there's a... De onderste twee die zitten vast. Die kan ik natuurlijk daar niet wegkrijgen op deze manier. En die kan ik wel daar krijgen. En daar kopen we niks voor, hè. Zie je? Kijken, wat zou ik dan... Dat ding wil ik daar dan weg hebben. Zo ja. Wat levert mij dit op?
I leave this here until I know what it opens.
Een keycard. Newton's cradle. Check your hand terminal messages.
It's been a long time since
There we go. Sharon Pal.
Hi, Mom. It's me.
It's onze zoon.
They lifted the comms embargo, and I wanted to say hey. I haven't heard from you in a few days, and, well, I'm worried. You took the news about Marie badly. She's not what you think she is. She's not a terrorist. She's fighting for justice for ordinary people who were caught in the crossfire. I know you say I distract myself from what's important, but, well, this is important. She is, to me. Anyway, I love you, and I miss you. Keep me in your prayers. Talk soon.
Stupid boy. This is no time for romance.
No time for romance.
Some fucking admiral.
Admiral Cusco?
Undersecretary Avasarala, with Fleet Admiral Holt indisposed on Luna, we've been instructed to defer to you for matters of lawful jurisdiction. At 1800 hours, the MCRN battleship Ramses II entered Juno's
space.
We have hailed the Ramses II 3 times, and we are now within our rights to seize the vessel. However, I've been ordered to seek your go-ahead on all matters in the belt, regardless of urgency or severity. Seeing as you are a civilian administrator, I urge you to trust your military officers to make the right decisions. I eagerly await your response, but I must warn you, if we do not receive orders soon, we will be forced to engage. Admiral Krusko, out.
Civilian administrator, my ass. Brass prick. This Krusko seems damn sure of himself. That makes me even less confident of his assessment. I better look into it myself before responding.
Bellen.
Christian, I hear you're working out of the bunker today. Is it as ostentatious as everyone says?
Only thing missing is a chandelier. I hear you were looking for me.
Ah, yes. Listen, your role as Undersecretary of Peace Operations is invaluable, of course.
And yet?
And yet, the Belter threat calls for greater scrutiny. It should be the work of a committee, one that I'm shocked has informed earlier. Anyway, the Security Council is planning a vote on the issue.
What issue? The issue of whether to strip me of my powers and throw the belt into chaos?
I know big changes can be challenging, especially when you've been in the UN for so long. But this is a move to protect our people.
Yeah, yeah.
Of course. But I can't help but wonder who will be in charge of this new committee.
Well, that's for the Security Council to decide. My name has been put forward, but listen, maintaining peace in the belt is more than one person can accomplish. Everyone is finally acknowledging all the work you do.
By taking my job?
Oh, don't think of it that way. If you excuse me, I've got another call. Always a pleasure.
Not the message I was expecting.
Ja, meer is er niet te zien. Check in with Nishan. Check in with Nishan. Hoe dan?
Still need. I leave this here until I know what it opens.
Reply.
Sweet child, the United Nations did not send you all the way across the solar system to get laid. We love to hear from you, but I expect updates on your health and safety, not on your damn love life. Listen to me, because I won't say it again.
Get yourself tested.
Go to the nearest medical clinic and get tested. The full STD panel. Those outer planet whores are the worst in the system. If discretion is required, forward the bill to me, and let this be the last we speak of it. Now, go. I'm sure there is something more important you should be doing. And be safe, my sweet boy. Make us proud.
Okay.
Hi, Mom. It's me. They lifted the comms embargo and I wanted to say hey.
Ja, ja.
I haven't heard from you in a few days.
Dan gaat hij hetzelfde weer zeggen.
I'm worried. You took the news about Marie badly. She's not what you think she is. She's not a terrorist. She's fighting for justice for ordinary people who were caught in the crossfire. I know you say I distract myself from what's important.
Ik kan dit ook niet skippen.
Well, this is important. She is. To me. Anyway,
ja, ja. Ik wil opstaan.
I miss you. Keep me in your prayers. Talk soon.
Even rondkijken.
Once I've finished my work, this will serve nice. So this is where our discretionary funds have gone. My father's statue. Nishan thought of everything. The bubblehead himself. They really captured the you can almost believe that you're not hundreds of meters underground.
Meditate.
Almost.
Even tot rust komen. Ik heb blijkbaar een achievement voor, al dus 10. Geluid van vallend water, zo rustgevend. Verse bloemen. Wierookjes. Okay. Play chess with Arjun. Ah, Nishan.
I never thought I'd miss the real Nishan, but this little gadget creeps me out. I have something special for you to work on.
Of course. What do you need?
My son is in contact with a girl on Ganymede. Marie Esperon.
Is she a UN official? A Martian diplomat?
She's a Belter activist.
Oh.
I know the basics. Enough for me to wholeheartedly disapprove of her. But this girl could be using my son for his UNN access. Or trying to recruit him.
I see, Madam Undersecretary. I'll make the appropriate inquiries.
Thank you.
Tell me about that shit-eating admiral.
I have his file here, but something is off. Gaps in command, sealed records.
So Krusko has powerful friends who like to cover up his mistakes. No wonder he's not afraid of me.
Let me do some digging. It might be nothing, but it couldn't hurt.
I'm going to need everything you have on Mendez.
Frankly, he's a pretty open book. Son of diplomats, top of his class at the UNS, spotless record.
If I work this right, I may be able to bend this little shit to my will.
Possible, but unlikely. He seems to see this vote as a chance to establish himself.
Play chess with Aryan. He is in chessboard. Play.
Good morning, my love. You look absolutely ravishing. It's true I cannot see you, but I've learned that it's safer to assume. If I was with you, I wouldn't be able to stop from sweeping you into my arms and carrying you away. But alas, I'm not. And we'll have to settle for your bishop. Your move, darling.
My dear Arjun. Your flattery won't save you. The more you attack, the more you leave yourself unguarded. Speaking of guarded, they have me locked up in a cell like an animal. That's politics for you. What I wouldn't give to see your face.
Gather intel at the star map. In the planets?
As if Earth weren't big enough to worry about. I hope these fools realize that black markets are to be... In a perfect world, everybody gets what they need. But the belt is far from perfect. What a mess. I pray Charnival isn't the one who has to clean it up.
Het gaat niet goed daar, hè? Dat is wel duidelijk. De inner planets, even zoomen. Oh, dat is de verkeerde knop. Mars.
Cloaking their military overreach in promises of protection. Why not? If someone offers you a favor, it's best to take it.
Phobos and Deimos?
10%. Why not just ask for a pool? If only meteors would silence some of the blowhards in the US. The belt.
The belt. Tycho Station, daar gingen we naartoe aan het
One
einde.
One can only imagine what we could have done with all that wasted Mormon.
Vesta.
A known OPA terrorist meeting with Martian agents. This could... Martians are brash. But a move like this requires...
Er gebeuren vreemde dingen hier.
Based on the velocity, the Ramses doesn't appear to be any immediate threat to Juno.
All the more reason to keep assessing and avoid making a mistake, right?
Nou, dan hebben we alles bekeken. Record message to Caruso. Doen we weer vanaf onze desk. Ik zei Caruso, maar het is Krusko.
Admiral Krusko. The Jupiter fleet is under your command. And I have no intention of disputing your authority. However, I have reviewed the logs for the Ramses II, and I see no direct threat to Juno Station or the Jupiter fleet. Whatever the Martians are doing with that ship, it remains a mystery. One I intend to solve.
Make drink at bar. Okay. Make drink at bar. Goeie conclusie.
Am I ready to unwind?
Ja, man. Pistachenootjes.
Mars. the belt. Your own damn children. It's all too much to control.
Hey.
Shit.
Stroom valt uit. A day in the life. En nu dan?
Madam Deputy Undersecretary, I received a new update from the Director of Operations. Stand by.
The time window for restoration of services has been extended indefinitely. Thank you.
Does the Director of Operations happen to report to Undersecretary Mendez?
Yes, D.O. Tanaka is a direct report.
This is no accident. Mendez is trying to block me out of the vault.
Forgive me, Madam Deputy, but isn't that a little paranoid?
You'd be paranoid, too, if you got fucked over as much as I do.
Whatever's causing it, we won't get much done without power.
You underestimate me, Nishan. My electrical engineering degree wasn't just for show. Word of this gets out, I'll have your testicles as paperweights.
Understood, Madam Deputy Undersecretary.
I learned a few things besides networking at Kano Polytech. Let's hope I remember them.
Ik begin daar. Connect right. Connect down. Connect. Kijk, die loopt dood. Ik moet dan naar right. Dan moet ik weer naar right. Dan moet ik naar beneden. Ja, dan moet ik naar links. Die kan maar één kant op. Dan moet ik connect up. Nee, connect left. Kijk, in één keer goed. Alles gaat weer aan.
Well done, Madam Undersecretary.
What can I say? I live to impress you, Nishan. We have power again, but it's limited. Any news from the outside world?
The Security Council vote will proceed as planned, but you are scheduled to address the delegates first. The Ramses II is still off course near Juno, and the intervention window is closing.
No,
you've received another message from Admiral Krusko, and you should be able to contact him again.
That won't mean shit if I can't make him listen. Did you find any dirt on him?
I'm afraid not. Of course, if the Secretary General weren't indisposed, he might share whatever unsealed files he might have.
He's safe. I like this dark side of you, Nishan.
I learned from the best, Madam Undersecretary.
My darling, I'm sorry to hear that you've been detained. Though, I'm more than willing to press my advantage while your attention is elsewhere. I'm not surprised that foolish men think that they can control you, and I pity them greatly. I just heard from Shanapal. All things considered, he's faring well. I credit your fighting spirit, which I trust won't be too wounded by the loss of this pawn.
Faring well? Have you heard what your son is doing on Callisto?
Hmm.
foolish little shit, falling in love with some belter. I blame you for this ridiculous sentimentality. All the time we spent raising him. And what does he do? Falls in love on a rock in the middle of space. Talk to him, Arjun. If you can't change his mind, no one can.
Check the safe for dirt on Caruso.
Need to find the key. Knowing
ja, dus die key die ik al gevonden had waarschijnlijk.
That makes him feel clever.
Kijk, die key die ik al gevonden had.
Go back to your base and face the wall. It's called plausible deniability, for fuck's sake.
Deniability of what?
Good job.
Unlisted terminal. Deep cover agents. The Crisco file. Emergency protocols.
It's almost optimistic to think we could fuck up if we were wasting our time planning for alien contact. At least we are being honest about it.
Meditate is weer een side quest. Nou, laten we dat dan nog maar een keer doen. Gewoon silent meditation. Gelijk wegklikken, alleen even om de objective uit beeld te halen. Check hand terminal messages. Gaan erbij zitten. Charan, Paul.
Hi mom, it's me again. 2 messages in 1 day. Must be a new record, right? So, we're gearing up for a mission. I don't know where yet, I never do, but... I wanted to reach out. What you said about Marie, that was pretty low, even for you. She's important to me, Mom. You both are. That's why I want to be honest about my feelings. Just don't push me away, okay? Call me back when you get a chance. I'd love to hear from you before we deploy.
Sweet boy, you must stay safe and return to us soon. You have an important job to do. And I trust you to do it well. However, I may have spoken too harshly about your infatuation with this Marie. She cannot be all bad if you like her. But keep your head in the here and now. The belt is a dangerous place, and you can never let your guard down. In that way, it's like politics. I love you desperately. And I pray I will see your face again soon. Semper Fi, my sweet boy.
Ashanti. Oh, we hebben nog meer kinderen blijkbaar. Mendez.
Oh, Christian. I was just about to call you. The council has set the date for the reorganization vote. It's today, in full assembly.
And I don't suppose you'd consider a postponement for the council member who's working from a hole in the ground.
Oh, believe me, I asked, begged even. But there's too much momentum.
Ah, yeah.
You're looking at this all wrong. Vote against this motion with me. And we can secure the belt without all the red tape of a committee.
While I'd never bet against your persuasive talents, I have a meeting to run to. I'll just have to go with my gut on this vote.
Jeffrey, I like you. You're ambitious. And you have balls. That's why I am telling you to cancel the vote. You don't want to go up against me.
Christian, you are an inspiration. I've looked up to you for, well, my whole career. But this motion is moving forward, and last I counted, you were 3 votes short.
Cocksucker.
I've populated your screen with 5 delegates whose votes may be winnable. You should call them and see where they stand.
Very good.
Okay. Oh, dan kunnen we iedereen bellen. Die hebben we net gebeld.
Undersecretary, this is Admiral Krusko. I'm afraid the situation near Juno has reached its inflection point. The Martians are now openly flouting system law, and this act cannot go unanswered. I understand your desire for caution in your temporary position. But that is no excuse for indecision. No orders have been issued, but I cannot guarantee the obedience of my captains. They understand that lives are at stake, and they are only human. I implore you to transmit orders as soon as possible. Krusko, signing off.
This asshole won't respect me unless I make him. Admiral Krusko, here are your orders. You will remain in place. You will not intercept the MCR and Ramses II. Understand, this is not a request, and I owe you no explanation. I've also been reviewing your sealed personal file. It reads like a fucking tabloid. Sex, nepotism, cover-ups. It would only take one word for me to have it unsealed and all over the news tonight. I will await your confirmation of these orders.
Well, that lijkt me wel efficiënt.
This is Deputy Governor Dunning.
Natalie is Christian.
I should have known.
How are you, my friend? And what about your husband and those delightful children?
Chris, if I thought you gave a shit about my family, we'd both be in a different line of work. Now, what do you need?
It's the Security Council vote. Can I count on you to reject the reorganization under Mendes?
I like you, Chris, but not enough for charity.
Meaning?
Shepherd Complex has a faulty filtration system, and it needs updating. But the funds are never there. See that Shepherd gets its new water tower, and I'll support you.
I'll see what I can do.
You're Christian Avasarala. I expect a lot more than that.
No, it's a new water tower.
Well, this is a surprise. To what do I owe the honor?
This is about the vote to reorganize the Security Council.
Ah, I see. Well, Jeffrey Mendes is a spiteful worm, and any motion he champions is certainly one I will vote against.
So, I have your support?
If you make me one promise.
I will do whatever it takes. I give you my word.
Ah, be careful, Madam Undersecretary. That's a dangerous thing to say in our line of work.
For some, but not for me.
As of now, I will vote with you against the reorganization. However, whatever happens in negotiations, you cannot raise taxes. If you plan a tax hike of any kind, you will be calling Mendes sir before the week is out. Do you understand?
Are you threatening me, Finance Director Singh?
No. I am informing you of the potential consequences if you fail to heed my warning. The system will break, Christian.
I understand the situation, and I will make this work.
I appreciate the call, Madam Undersecretary. Good luck.
We bellen ze gewoon even één op.
Avasarala.
Okoro. I've heard that you're undecided on the security reorganization.
Only because I knew you'd show up here eventually.
I know we've had our disagreements in the past, but your support in this vote is crucial.
How crucial?
Enough for me to be here kissing your ass, when I should be in New York getting a manicure.
So I can give you the vote, but I'll need something in return.
Don't keep me in suspense.
We're getting a lot of flack from the wealthier tiers of the Earth admin zones. Too many private regulations over spaceport licensing.
You're joking.
They want the UN Accountability Office to deregulate private spaceports. And they're fine with higher taxes, if that's what gets it done.
Very well. I will get back to you.
Oh ja, dus als ik voor deze vrouw kies, dan kies ik niet voor die man. Zien we alweer. Do this to make friends?
Is this for real? Christian Officer Alla. It's been a long time.
Elena, it's been a few years.
Years? Come on. You remember the last time we saw each other.
I'm afraid I don't remember.
That's not surprising. I hardly remember it either.
Listen, I need a favor.
Let me guess. Mendes' security plan?
Yeah.
How did you know?
Singh warned me you'd be calling. But I understand why you're concerned. Any idiot can see what Mendes is trying to pull.
Can I count on you?
You may. But only if the proposed water tower in Shepherd Complex never moves forward.
Oh, you're not a supporter of the project?
I'm not a supporter of handing Dunning another fucking victory to pad her resume for committee assignments.
I see.
I knew you would. Gotta run.
Ja, kijk, die stemmen die hebben dus allemaal iets tegen elkaar te maken.
What can I do for you, Madam Undersecretary?
I'm coming to you for help with the Security Council's reorganization proposal.
Oh, that? I'm afraid the belt's security status doesn't affect the People's Party's platform. Not directly, anyway.
Then I would like to ask for your vote.
And incur the wrath of Jeffrey Mendes? I don't know how I feel about that.
Who's to say that Mendes won't come for you next?
Why would he? The party has no quarrel with him. Listen, I want to help. But I have my own issue that I could use your support with.
Naturally.
The private spaceports of the wealthy are draining resources and crowding public lands. Now some delegates are attempting to remove the limited regulatory oversight we have.
Spaceport regulations. That's your issue?
That, and raising taxes, of course. The people have spoken.
Very well. Thank you for your time, Mr. Weiss.
Anytime. We appreciate your support.
I've captured the findings from your conversations with the delegates. You can review and prepare your policy decisions when ready.
Very good. Policy. I'll meet you at your station.
Conduct voting session. Waar doe ik dat? Op de computer? Nee. Opstaan, denk ik. Ah, Nishan, voting.
Let's figure out which policies I support to get the vote locked in.
I have the summary for you to review.
Okay. Yes to deregulate private spaceports. No tax increases. Yes to new water tower. No new water tower. No to deregulation private spaceports. Even kijken, dan moeten we gaan kijken wat moeten we doen. Zodat het in één keer goed gaat. Dan denk ik. Als ik zeg. No new water tower, heb ik hem gevonden. En raising taxes is dan niet nodig. Dus dan is no tax increases ook goed. En yes to regulate private spaceports is dan ook goed. Dan ben ik er al. Dus ik ben voor deregulating.
Let's give Earth's rich idiots even less oversight. Yes on deregulation.
Understood.
Raise taxes. Daar ben ik tegen.
Singh is a single issue voter. No new taxes.
Got it.
En de watertoren gaan we niet bouwen.
I need Masterson's vote. And she's not wrong about the water tower. It will have to wait.
Sounds good. Let me double check these tallies. Congratulations, Madam Deputy. This should secure you the votes. I'll send along your policy commitments to the five delegates.
D'accord.
Of course, none of that will matter if I'm not there to cast a deciding vote.
I've requested a postponement to the session. In lieu of that, you can always connect it remotely, now that the power's restored.
I'm not banking on it. Keep pressing them.
En nu? Make drink at bar. Kijk, even weer pauzeren.
Am I ready for a break? Or is there more to do?
Nee, even pauzeren. Ja.
Madam Undersecretary, full power has been restored to the compound.
That's the good news.
But the Security Council still hasn't responded to our request to postpone the vote.
No matter. So long as the trains are running, I will be there to see the look on Manda's face when I end this farce.
Very good. I'll prepare for your imminent arrival. When you're ready.
Alarm!
Security breach.
What now?
Lockdown protocol, Sergeant. Move, move, move.
Lockdown protocols.
I know who the fuck this is. Who the fuck else locked me in this prison?
It was for your own safety. There's been a security breach in the compound, ma'am.
I understand you're only doing your job, Private. But you're being manipulated. There is no security breach.
I don't know anything about it, ma'am. Just following orders. We're conducting our sweep now, and we will have the site secure as soon as possible.
I can't wait for soon. The vote is happening now. That's the whole point of all this. Sharp, this is your last chance. Obey my orders and let me out of here now, or deal with the consequences.
I'm so sorry, ma'am. The consequences are immaterial. I have my orders and must see them through.
Yes, yes, motherfucking soldier you are. Dismissed, Private.
Ja, die man is zijn baan kwijt straks, denk ik. Aansteken nemen we mee.
This might come in handy.
Precies. Mini Buddha. Ook bij een mini-Boeddha kunnen we mediteren. Ook bij een mini-Boeddha kunnen we mediteren. Jawel. Silent meditation. Smoke sensor, dat is handig.
At least my prison can smell nice.
Nieuws terminal kan u nog bekijken.
Unless I can find a way out of here, the vote will pass. and Mendes will kill me with his smugness.
Kijk, brandalarm aanzet.
Where there's a smoke, there's fire alarm. Come on. Fuck me. It's real.
Er zit iemand in.
Nisha. Nisha. My hero. My savior. My... What's wrong with your screen?
Poor reception. Reinforced walls. We can't get back to the boat from in here.
What the fuck is your plan then?
I don't know. I'm so sorry.
Don't apologize. Just blow. Blow!
Deputy Undersecretary.
Lekker hoor. Sta je dan?
Enjoy the R&R, Private. You've earned it.
Ma'am, let me out.
Nisha?
Linking you into the session now.
If that's all the arguments, we will convene the vote. All those in favor.
Excuse me, counselors. I have the deputy undersecretary. Madam, whenever you're ready.
Counselors, I apologize for my tardiness. I have been enjoying the Secretary General's underground hospitality today. We all want to increase security in the belt, but this vote will not accomplish it. The measure is
a joke.
A political maneuver. Undersecretary Mendes has no experience in the belt, and putting him in charge is a dangerous overreach. Counselors, my son is stationed on Callisto. No one wants to de-escalate tensions in the belt more than me. But this motion will only lead to more chaos.
Thank you, Madam Officer Alla. We'll convene the vote then. All those in favor? All opposed? The motion has failed 67 to 66. Security
of the belt
will
remain
under the jurisdiction of the Deputy Undersecretary. Thank you, everyone. Meeting adjourned.
One last thing, Secretary. I would like to put on the record my personal commendation of one Private Sharp for remaining steadfast to his post in the face of tremendous obstinacy by yours truly. He is an exemplary soldier, and I see a bright future for him after today.
Your commendation has been added to the record. Meeting adjourned.
The security protocols are lifted. Ma'am, I don't know what to say.
Thank God. Now, get the hell out of my office.
Ma'am? Yes, ma'am.
Lekker hoor, Private Sharp.
Your office? I rather like the sound of that.
Play chess with Arjen. Arjun.
My dear, don't worry about Shanapa. He has found a woman who sees what a wonderful man he is. The rest will sort itself out. But it's not just our headstrong son. I can hear it in your voice. The weight of the world is on your shoulders. What else is troubling you?
Atlas had it easy. He only had one planet to worry about. You know how it is. The entire solar system intent on destroying itself. And a bunch of soldiers and politicians intent on letting it. I kept things from falling apart. At least for one more day. I tell you the rest over dinner.
Review messages at the computer. Laten we eerst de Admiral even...
Madam Avasarala, I've received your message. I don't appreciate the regrettable moments of my past entering the conversation. And I urge you to remember that enemies can be made on both sides of the line. We have not engaged with the Ramses II, and I've just received word that they are beginning to course correct. I am not at all convinced that we've done the right thing. And I will be saying as much in my incident report. We have avoided an outright conflict today, but the MCRN saw us flinch. I can only hope it won't lead to further provocation. Krusko out.
Yeah, yeah.
Admiral Krusko, thank you for sharing the good news. I know you didn't agree with my orders, and your loyalty in the face of adversity will be remembered. The MCRN won't be so bold as to escalate after we saw through their ruse. This was a victory, Admiral. Try to enjoy it. We get them so rarely. Jeffrey, what an exciting vote that was.
Indeed. How wonderful that you were able to make it after all.
I've been meaning to tell you. An ambassador position has just opened up on one of Neptune's moons. It occurs to me that someone with your ambition would be a perfect candidate.
You wouldn't actually create a brand new ambassador position just to send me to the ass end of the solar system?
You seriously underestimate how petty I can be. Enjoy the trip. I hear Titan is lovely this time of year.
Now, wait just a minute.
D'accord. Leave the office. Dat kunnen wij. Gewoon naar de deur lopen.
Madam Undersecretary?
Yes, Nathan. You know, I feel strangely sentimental about you in this role. I worry that you in the flesh again may be something of a letdown.
Madam, it's news from Callisto, and it's not good.
Show me.
Although all reports have yet to be verified, it has been confirmed that a significant, violent uprising has occurred on the shared MCR-UN moon station of Callisto. In what the UN is calling the Callisto Insurrection, Martian-backed laborers in the shipyards of Callisto turned on UN peacekeepers in what is believed to have been a coordinated attack.
My God.
While tensions have been mounting in the region for some days, the exact purpose of the attacks and any possible coordination with Mars remain unknown. The Martian Congressional Republic has yet to issue a statement. And just in, we have learned that UN Marines are being deployed and are being met with fierce resistance at the station. We are also told that some military officials now believe that a portion of the uprisers may be OPA operatives posing as shipyard workers.
It's a message from your son.
Dat dacht ik al.
Listen, I haven't heard back from you yet, and I can't talk long, but I didn't want to go into a mission the way we left things.
Madam Undersecretary.
I want to thank you for believing in me. I know we don't always agree, but I'm still grateful for your support and even your advice. Sometimes.
Christian, They released the official list of casualties.
I didn't want to enlist, but maybe you were right to twist my arm. I've learned a lot out here. I even met someone really special. So, thank you. I love you, Mom. I'll call you again soon.
Hadden we dit kunnen stoppen? Weet ik niet. Lijkt me niet.
You don't know me. My name is Christian Abasarala. I'm Sharnapol's mother. And you must be Marie.
Probeer even contact maken. En daarmee eindigt dan ook de bonus episode. Ja, we hadden blijkbaar toch keuzes hierin gemaakt, hè? Diplomatiek. Meditated. Ja, kijk, hebben we het gedaan. Ja. Got all the votes you needed, jazeker. Kept her cool, zeker. Lekker aan het schaken geweest. En daarmee eindigt dan ook de bonus-episode Archangel en ons avontuur in The Expanse, a Telltale series. Wat betekent dat wij jullie weer gaan bedanken voor het meebeleven van dit avontuur en het kijken. En dat wij jullie weer hopen te zien in een volgend avontuur. Dus ik zou zeggen bedankt voor het kijken en een hele fijne dag. Joejoe!